Red Rocks was pretty fun. Those two shows were pretty fun. I gotta say, that's probably it. That one, and my goal in the music business was to sell out in the Georgia Theater. It was 20 minutes from my house and it held 900 people. I did it when I was 19, and that was an awesome feeling. Because I was like, holy shit, I did it.
Yeah!
900 tickets, man. We're the thing. Yes, sir. I guarantee you it's in my wallet. That's from a, give me another one, that's a better idea. Because if I dig through them some bitches, we're going to be here a while. Yeah, man, we about got ours finished up, finally.
They're growing, they're getting some big boys out there.
Oh,
man.
Yeah, I appreciate it, my friend.
And if it's not already in place set, can you play Read Me Rights?
Oh, yeah, it's coming. We're actually encoring with that little inside scoop for you. I probably should have told y'all that. It's like half the surprise. Y'all are probably going to pull out now. Like, I know what he's going to play. I'm going to play.
Yeah, heck no.
All right, last one. Go ahead. What's that? When my son starts dating. Yeah, I don't know. I ain't even thought about that, to be honest. I'm so worried about having